Here's another word problem about Anna. Anna had $20. She spent $7. How much money does Anna have left?
It's 20 minus 7.
And how much is 20 minus 7?
Oh my God, I forgot this. I feel like I should know this for some reason. Because it's one of our flashcards. Boom! I'm just going to start taking it apart.
Okay.
20 minus, 2. 18. And minus 4. 2 and 2. Okay.
Okay.
18 minus 2 equals 16.
Mm-hmm.
And then minus another 2 equals 14. And minus another 1 equals, and minus 1 equals 13.
Okay, got it.